Why don't you bring it to Ione? If she's not in the library, she might be in her dorm room.
Oh, better return this to its rightful owner, the American economy. Bushes and hedges provide excellent cover when you're spying on your mom and her golf pro. Trees are great. You pee on them, and they don't complain. And my Uncle Luke used to be a topiary artist at a zoo in Florida. They fired him because they said all his topiary animals looked like Hitler.